Yeah. Well, right now they're on my bed, which I now have like 2 feet of space to sleep. But it was because I'm right in the middle of moving, and luckily 25 of them are in Vancouver, Washington.
Right.
But they're gonna be shipped to me once I move. I've gotten some metal shelves that stand up basically to the floor to the ceiling,
right.
And they're all going on that.
So. Oh, okay.
In my bedroom.
Oh, okay.
I'm moving in with a friend.
Okay.
So it's going to be 4 of us in one house.
Yeah.
And each of us have our own room.
Yeah.
So it's going to be...
There.
Yeah.
That's cool.
I think it'll look nice after a
bit.
Yeah. And I'll be glad to have my bed back.
Yeah. Are the shelves long enough where you can, like, display and see all of them?
Yeah, well, I'm gonna get enough. I have to wait until, like, see what they look like
right.
on there, how many I'll need.
Right.
But I'm gonna get enough to have like 2 per shelf.
Uh-huh.
So it'll definitely be enough to hold them all, you know, and see them all. I don't like stuffing them in places where you can't see them.
Right.
What's
right.
the point, you know?
Uh-huh. Is that good?
A little more in the belly and everything's fine. Yeah, what is it, Ian, I think?
Yeah, I know he would.
Yeah, he almost made me jump, so he made me, because I told him no.
Yeah.
He made me twirl around for like a minute.
Mm-hmm. Keep going, you probably said that. I didn't say anything.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, that's Ian.
You see the kids he did before me or whatnot, he was telling the parents, I can make him do this all day.
Right, right.
Yeah, I got a refund today, and I didn't think I was going to have the money, so.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Because the only one I'm getting for myself for December
uh-huh.
is the Hello Kitty.
Oh, okay.
So.
It's a cute one. It's scented like gingerbread, too. Alright, so I'm trying this on. Do you have Rudolph already?
Yep. See, I didn't think I was going to get this one, so I picked Rudolph first.
Right.
So I'm like, they're a pair, and everybody gets the pair.
You have to get those.
You've got the outfit.
You want her firm enough to be able to stand up?
Yeah.
Right? Okay. All right.
I wish they had the voices that they had a couple years ago.
Yeah, we have the Rudolph song, but yeah, they don't talk. dog.
I like that little, she thinks I'm cute.
I know. And that one you didn't even have to put in, it came with it. I don't know why they stopped that.
Not enough money? Gotta sell the sound?
I guess so.
See, I would buy that sound if it was included.
Yeah. When did you start collecting those bears?
1 year ago.
Just a year ago?
Yes. I only had one in 2008. And then November 12th of last year is when I got my first one of this collection.
Wow. In Vancouver?
Yeah. And I didn't plan on having a collection. That was going to be the only one I would get. But the next month, I got another refund just like this.
Yeah.
And I got another one right before I moved to my own apartment. And I don't know. I got some rewards from those two purchases. And I was like, I'm going to spend them. And that's how it started.
Yeah, why not? Wow. It's nice they do that for people that shop here a lot, you know. Get 10% back basically. Alright. Stand test.
She stands. She's good.
Good? Okay. Make a wish on that card. So when is he shipping them back to you?
Once I move.
Okay. That's the plan. And I'm always going to stuff them all in there.
What's
Has
it?
He figured out how he's going to ship them?
Well, I told him, I'm like, 25, it's going to be expensive, it's going to be hard. And he's like, well, I'll figure it out. I'm like, if all else fails, those girls know me there, okay? They'll know, and they know you because you've taken me and you've stood there, you know.
Yeah.
So if you go in there and say, I need to ship these to her, I know one of them will take the time to unstuff them all.
Oh, unstuff them.
Yeah. And then because I come here so frequently, I could bring like one or two when I come to buy one.
Every time you come in.
You know? And because I wouldn't come here with all of them and be like, can you stuff all these
right,
for me?
Right. You could as long as you say, oh, I can come back in a week or whatever. You could do that. That might be easier too.
Yeah.
However you want to do it. As long as we know we have time. As long as it's not during Christmas, we drop all of them.
Well, we're moving December 7th,
okay.
And I think he's going to start sending them in January.
Oh, okay. That's a better time, yeah. Because then we're slower, so.
I'm like, I've tried to stuff them in boxes, and they don't stuff good in boxes.
No,
you know.
Would probably spend, like, at least $50 to send it if he does it stuffed. But when we restitch them, we have to do them by hand, like restitch them, so it will take a while. So, but January would be a better time, for sure. All right,
we're
all set.
Eric's dad, Mumble.
Yeah.
My roommate does with the sound. I was so jealous.
How did he get it?
Cheap.
Cheap.
I guess it sounded like somebody bought it for him.
Oh, okay.
But I'm like, that's so unfair, because it's the sound, and I want it, because it says, I'm being spontaneous.
Yes, I remember.
That's so cute.
Uh-huh.
Like, I like how Eric says, no worries, in that little cute voice.
Uh-huh.
But that being spontaneous, I'm like, that's cute, too.
How she feels. What do you think? I can make it softer.
A little more in the belly, a little more in the head. You might just move it over,
because
it's just a little less stuff than the other one.
Okay.
See what I mean? It's good.
Okay. The legs are too? We're even?
Yeah. We're good.
All right. Lots of love. Lots of heart.
Yeah, my wish. I'll go ahead and tell you.
But then it won't come true.
Well, he's probably going to kill me anyways.
Oh.
I wish that he wouldn't kill me.
Oh. Cool. Your friend?
Yeah.
Why? Because of all this?
I was pretty good until this. But I'm like, you know what? I'm going to have fun with it because I'm probably not going to get anything for myself for a while. So.
But you don't splurge in clothes or shoes or anything?
No.
No? I would. You know, stuff like some purses, some shoes. No?
I don't wear purses or use them.
Pay off my car?
I don't drive. Hey guys, I'm back for another video. This is going to be a really sucky video, but I'm tired. I didn't plan to go today, but I'll show you what I got. This is a Christmas cookie bear, the BFF shirt, and the purple skinny jeans. Clarice. I don't have any sounds for her or any kind of outfit, just her. And then the Girl Scouts bear. I got it because it was cheap and it had pink and I wanted this outfit, so. And that's the Hello Kitty Nerd shirt. So, and they gave me one of these, and then they're rolled, so you might not be able to see them. This is Holland, and that is my cookie bear. Millie is my Clarice, my reindeer. And Bailey is my Girl Scouts bear. Okay, so as always, comment, rate, subscribe.